You have to measure something to be able to manage it. And I would argue that that's extremely important with demonstrating progress towards sustainability goals. It's certainly hard to take, and it takes time to build an effective data governance structure from scratch, but you need a structure that allows you to determine your baseline starting values so that you can appropriately measure your progress and report out goal achievement when you are there. And it has to be a process that isn't just repeatable and measurable, but also one that is verifiable and auditable for the sake of public transparency. And, you know, I that is paramount as far as I'm concerned is, you know, I think we'll talk a little bit later about greenwashing, but that's really the only way I think that organizations can protect themselves against that notion is you've got to put the data out there and you've got to be able to demonstrate that it's been valid and you can audit it and verify it. Sustainability done right isn't just about spending money. It's really about becoming more efficient and realizing savings where possible. And in order to do that, you need something more than a kind of you need something that's deeper than a superficial understanding of what that those spending decisions mean. And we've got to really develop that, I think, that common baseline to start to do that with any sort of trade-off. And one example I will give just real quickly, one of our sustainability goals has been to completely electrify our sedan fleet of about 200 sedans. So there are a lot of questions internally. What does that mean? Electric vehicles right now cost more than internal combustion engine vehicles. But you've got to get beneath that surface level to really understand that, yes, while they carry a higher price tag up front, the maintenance side of it is a lot less than an internal combustion engine vehicle. We can fuel it a lot cheaper through, you know, with electricity. We aren't going to have oil changes. There's all sorts of maintenance that you don't have to perform. And you've got to be able to kind of put those on the same plane so that you can truly come forward and say that this is the right decision for an organization.